take any human lives.
Our cause is more important than the lives of two guards.
What do you want to do, Marcus?
Follow me.
What are you doing?
Call Central! Fast! Simon's been shot! I'm okay. I can keep going.
We don't have much time. Shoot him, Marcus!
Don't kill him!
He'll hit the alarm. Do it!
No!
Let's get out of here.
I can't move my legs. Okay, don't worry. We're gonna get you back.
They're coming, Marcus. We have to jump now.
He won't be able to make the jump. If they find him, they'll access his memory. They'll know everything.
We can't leave him behind. We have to shoot him.
That's murder. We can't kill him. He's one of us.
Marcus, it's your call.
I won't kill one of our own. Simon, we gotta go. I'm sorry.
Let's go.
Made their way up through the whole building, past all the guards, and jumped off the roof with parachutes. Pretty fucking impressive, I'd say.
If they destroy it, we won't learn anything.
We can't save it. It's too late. We'll just get ourselves killed.
Connor! Connor, you all right? Connor!
Okay.
Are you hurt?
I'm okay.
Jesus. Oh, you scared the shit out of me. For fuck's sake, I told you not to move! Why do you never do what I say?
I was connected to its memory. When it fired, I felt it die. Like I was dying. I was scared. I saw something. in its memory. A word painted on a piece of rusty metal. Jericho.